Good evening. Today we are with NPTEL assignment number 9. So we are, this is the problem, show below is statically indeterminate beam. Question 1, 2, 3 are based on this. Now we have to consider BY as one redundant, CY as another redundant. Now remove the effect of the redundant BY, CY to obtain a statically determinate beam. So for DL1, we have to remove this for DL2, DL1 and DL2. So now first we will see what is our DS. So we have 2 over here, 1 over here, 1 over here and 1 over here. So total reactions we have 3 plus 2, 5. So we have DS equal to DSE, you can write. R minus equilibrium equation. So we have 5 minus 3, 2. And therefore, they have considered this BY and CY as redundant. And to find DL1, DL2, we have to remove these redundants. And then we will go to the answer. So now we are with this. So now we have removed these redundants from here. And then we will prepare the table. So we have this as serial number. Then we have region. We have origin, limit, then we have M, we have M1, and we have M2. So we have these columns in the table. Now we will go with regions. We know first we have A, now I will give it as E, and then we have over here F. So now we will go with A to E, sorry, serial number 1, region we have A to E, origin we have A, limit we have 0 to 6. Now as it is now symmetrical, so we have reactions equal because we have symmetrical beam. So we have 240 kilonewton, 240 kilonewton. Now we have AE. So I will mark AE and I will consider X from here. And then we will have 240 into X. Now how we will go for M1? So BY they have considered as 1. So now we have this will be RA. We have this will be RD. And here we have at B, we have this as 1. So we have a point E over here at 6 meters. Then this is B. Then we have C at 12 meters. And then we have F at 6 meters. And then we have here, that is B point. This point we have F point. If we will take moment about this point, then we will get 1 into 12. And divided by total we have 36. So we will get this value as 1/3. And then summation FY0, we will get this value, that is 2/3. Then we have second, we will apply unit value at C. And due to this what happened, this is 1. Now this becomes 2/3. You calculate it, then you will get take moment about A0. And then you will get this value and we will get this as 1/3. Now we have E point over here, then we have B point over here. This is C and F will be somewhere here. So now we will take X over here. So we have minus 2/3 X. And if we will go in this region, then we have minus 1/3 X. So this is minus 1/3. Then we have next region EB. Second region we have EB. Origin we have E. Again we have 0 to 6. Then we have 24. Now X we have from this to this. So we have 240 into X plus 6. So 240 into X plus 6. And then we have minus 240 X. And then if you separate out, then you will get 240 into 6. And we will have 1 440. Then for this we have again x from here, and then we have 2/3 into x plus 6. So x is from E. This is most important. This is origin, and therefore x is from this joint. So we have x plus 6. So minus 2/3 into x plus 6. And here we have minus 1/3 into x plus 6. Now we have third region, which is in BC. Now we are going to consider x from B. And then we have 240 into x plus 12. So we have third BC origin, we have B, limit we have 0 to 12. Then we have 240 into x plus 12, and then minus 240 into x plus 6. And from this again, we will get 240 into x gets cancelled, 240 into 12, minus 240 into 6, and this remains 1440. Then we have that this will be minus 2/3. We have to just increase the value because we do not have any load. Yes, we have 1 over here, and then we will get it as minus 2/3 into x plus 12. And then plus 1 into x. And if you will solve this, minus 2/3 x plus x. So we have 1/3 into x, and minus 3/4 and 4/2. So we will get it as 1/3 x minus 8. And here we have nothing changed. So minus 1/3 into x plus 12. Now we will go from right side, and then we have from right side, that is df origin, this is fourth, and then we have fifth. So we have this as df. Then we have 240 origin will be d 0 to 6. We have 240 into x. Then in this case, we have minus 1/3 x. And then last case, we have minus 2/3 x. And then last we have, that is FC, we have same as EB. So we have 0 to 6. And then you have 240 into x plus 6 minus 240 into x, same as EB. And that will give me 1440. These also we have same, but term you can see that is of M2. And then we have minus 1/3 x plus 6, and this we have minus 2/3 x plus 6. Now if you will see the term, so we have minus 2/3 x over here, minus 2/3 x, minus 2/3 x plus 6, minus 2/3 x plus 6, minus 1/3, minus 1/3, minus 1/3 x plus 6, minus 1/3 x plus 1/3 x minus 8. Here we have, and here we have actually minus 1/3 x plus 12. So we have only this change over here, that is in these two. Now here we can see this minus 1/3 BC, we have minus 1/3 x plus 2 x plus 12. So that is in BC part. And now if we will solve this, then we can have this value, that is values of F11, values of F22, and by using this value, we are in position to get the answers. So now we will switch over to calculation. So now we have first dqL1. So we have dqL1 is equal to integration 0 to L m into m1 dx upon EI. And now if we will go, first we have 0 to 6. Now I will write it first, 240 into minus 2/3 x plus 0 to 6. then we have in bracket 1440 in another bracket minus 2 by 3 into x plus 6 plus 0 to 12. Then we have 1440 in bracket x by 3 minus 8. So everywhere we have dx upon e. If I forgot, you have to write down it dx upon e, third term. Then I have fourth term, integration 0 to 6, 240x in bracket minus 1/3 x dx upon e. And then last we have 0 to 6, 1440 into minus 1 by 3. Into x plus 6. And if you will calculate it, then you will get these values as equal to, I will write here, so others also I can write over here, minus 11520, check it, minus 51840, minus 103680, minus 5760, minus 25020, and then we will get this as equal to minus 198720. Now we can see we have DQL1. So DQL1 value, if you will see, so 19870, and we have this option as B. Second also you will get in the same value, because we have seen the terms are same and we will have same value. So we have B. Then we will go to the next, that is F11. We have F11 is equal to integration 0 to L, and that is M1 into M1 dx upon EI. And now if we will solve this, then we have first term, that is 0 to 6. Minus 2 by 3 into x whole square plus 0 to 6 minus 2 by 3 into x plus 6 and whole square. Then we have plus 0 to 12. We have x by 3 minus 8 whole square plus 0 to 6 minus 1 by 3. Into x whole square plus 0 to 6 1 by 3 x plus 6 whole square. And now if you will solve this, then we will get these different terms as equal to 32 plus 224 plus 448 plus 8 plus 56, and we have this value 768. F22 also we will get same, that is 768. Now if we will see the option 768 768, and we have this one, so option we have in this, that is A. So we have for this A. Now we have to solve this, so 672, and then we have F11 into BB, or they have mentioned it as BY plus F12 into CY, and that is equal to minus DQL1. And we have F11 768 BY plus 672 CY equal to 198720. How we will calculate F12? F12 is equal to integration M1 into M2 dx upon EI. So I have not calculated, because if F11 is correct and nowhere we have another value, so we have same. Then we have 672 BY plus 768 CY. That is equal to 198720. Solve these two equations, we will get BY, that is equal to 138 kilonewton, and we have CY, that is equal to same 138 kilonewtons. because it is symmetrical. And then we have 138, 138, both are upward. So we have option is D. So we have like this first problem where we have three sub questions. So now we will stop here only. So next problem we will go in next video. So thank you.